under after mitigating sentencing. So that is how it works. Unlike in corruption cases, cases that are investigated by EACC, the police, after they have gathered evidence, they can close a file.
We've organized 5 workshops regionally to bring together our ODPP staff, the prosecutors, and the media. The reason is we realize the media is one of our key stakeholders. They do a lot in sensitizing the public about the work of the Office of the Director of Public Prosecution. But incidentally, we realize that sometimes they do not understand who we are, what our mandate is. So we brought them together to give them more information about ODPP. What is our role in the justice system? What do we contribute? So we are just taking them through the mandate of the ODPP, the functions of the ODPP, and how better we can enhance collaboration between us and the media. We need them, they need us. But what comes out, we've already had one such workshop in Kisumu, today we're in Nakuru. The other week, we will be in Machakos. And as we're organizing this workshop here in Nakuru, there's a similar one going on in Embu that brings together people from Eastern and Central region. The Kisumu workshop brought together people from Nyanza and Western region. And all over the country, we are going to meet the media coming together to discuss with ODPP how best they can work together, how they can build networks, how the media can easily access information, especially about court matters that are going on. So that is why we are here, and we hope with this now, these are historic workshops. We never had any like this. We hope if they succeed, then we hope to roll out and now go to counties and work more closely with the media.